Away with you, ghost. You'll scare away the fish. I remember you not, and care not to, even if I could. A name? Ah, yes. What people use to try to give permanence to the impermanent. Even here. I've been called Yonas, the mad wanderer, the half-lost. One of those is probably my name. When time slips beneath death's grip once too often, such notions fade. Or they become tainted, whether by pain or corruption. Did you hear that, fishies? Corruption. But no one wants to talk about that. Not even me, not anymore. Did I know? I used to be quite wise, so I thought. Unlike those fools who fought the corrupted. What fools these mortals be, wrote Seneca. Immortals in this case, but those fools are gone, forgotten. Perhaps the stones remember. Try there. Just go. The fish and I are discussing literature. Don't look, fish. The ghost is back. Probably with ideas. Read about the soul wardens, did you? Psst. What a pretentious name. Sworn guardians of the uncorrupted and so forth. Fairy tales, candles in the dark, lies. Real, true, those are different things. How dreadful the knowledge of truth can be when there's no help in truth. Sophocles had the right idea. However true the soul wardens might have once been, they're just lies now. Are you still listening, ghost? Why bother? My words are wasted like bait lost from the hook. No one listens to the mad wanderer. But corruption was coming. Is coming. Will come. No soul wardens this time. The fish don't know, so neither do I. Nor do I want to, nor should you. Unless you like stories of suffering and lost causes. Of course, you've got that lost cause kind of face. We'll have none of that here. Anywhere, everywhere, the world's filled with lessons for the fools who seek them. The soul wardens were like that too. Try Arcturus Tower then. I seem to remember losing a cause myself there at some point.